I was really starting to get like right down in here. Chow hounds. Broken arm chow here. Back with another fast food chow down. Today we're taking down the DQ. Sorry, broken arm. This is the cinnamon roll thick milkshake. It's a new item. Can't do that, it's cheating. But we're gonna time ourselves, see how long it'll take me to take down this cinnamon roll milkshake. They didn't have any spoons. DQ, you're out of spoons. That's gonna be all straw. This is cinnamon roll. It smells really good. So, all right. One, two, three, go. This is really good. Might be a long video, guys. Like Dr. Phil. Why is it so hard to see this? That's all further. Yeah, I need some shade. Gotta move, you know? This is really good though. Not gonna lie, I think just like a cinnamon roll. Like we know adults. Ugh. Like we all know dadschow likes cinnamon rolls. Oh, DQ. I'm past the DQ line. I see you. Hmm. Move. By the way, this is like 1,200 calories. Imagine getting fat since I've broken it off. I was really starting to get like right down in here. Only a little bit left. Stupid. Oh, I feel awful. But I did it. It was about 8 minutes, 8 seconds. Take, we'll narrow that time down, you know, in the editing process. Probably post it. You think, like, here? No? Oh. Ugh. Until next time, Chow Hounds, I think I'm going to go take a nap. Thanks for watching. I hope you're all subscribing. Thank you, Dairy Queen, for the cinnamon roll shake. It was delicious. All right.